What's the next thing you got coming on? Then what next thing?
My son-in-law. I just told him that us old people ought to know something about computers. Because from Commodore, I didn't do much. I didn't do too much with Commodore because you couldn't do too much. So I was busy. Oh, the wife and I were traveling. I was too busy to fool with computers for a number of years. I don't know when I got back into it. I can't remember. The towers were just coming out. They had a flat. The computer was a flat computer.
Yeah, that's what I had.
That's when I got. That's when I restarted. That's when I got back. After this, Bill had this computer sitting on the workbench. And when I said, us old people ought to know something about it, he says, take that one home and take that box of parts and see if you can make it work. That's how I got back in the computer.
That's your,
son-in-law, Bill.
Yeah, wow. Oh.
Now he don't know much about repairing it.
Why?
But he can write a program. He knows how to do this, ones and zeros.
Yeah,
and zeros.
Right.
He can read that. He can see that, and he can do what the computer does. He can get the alphabet.
Right. I'm like you. I don't think I might have started, but it wasn't really my thing. It wasn't. Right. But this thing was good. I can do all kinds of things to help you.
Yeah.
You know, help all kinds of all kinds of things, and then I. Stroke. And what was the kind on that?
I don't know.
Was it Microsoft? Was it Apple?
Some odd name.
Really?
I don't remember what it was.
And how did you get into Microsoft? I noticed you into Microsoft business, not Apple, not Linux. You're into. When did you get?
Right away, because Bill was with Microsoft. He had all kinds of stuff with Microsoft.
It
would be natural for me.
Yeah, okay. Bill.
Yeah, Bill.
Bill. Bill Dunn, right?
Bill Dunn, yeah.
Okay. Bill. How do you spell it?
D-U-N-N.
Bill Dunn was into Microsoft. And That is when Tom, great. Showed up. Oh, I see. So that's how, that's, yeah. Right. Yeah. Okay, very good. So okay. Now, you got it. Have you got it? Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yeah, I downloaded it. It's all set to go. You can use this. That should be. You should have enough to plug into. Yeah. The back of your computer or printer.
Yeah. I like to get. This.
Straight up and down. and it looks like it.
Okay, could we loosen it? Loosen it?
This here?
Yeah. Wait. Okay. Okay, could you show me the could you show me the HB JetJet. HB JetJet.
For sure.
When you. HB JetJet. When you first. Okay, so, No. First you go to Google. First you go to Google, then, yeah.
HP.com.
Okay. Could I, here. Let me thank you. Thank you. Okay, so hold on just a minute. Okay, now. Okay. And so you think this, and then. Okay, so here you got HB, okay, all right, okay, and
I didn't go this one step. I went down to the driver right away and loaded the driver. To the driver. I went right to the driver. That's what I downloaded.
So you what did you do then? Did you run or save? Run?
I save it, yeah.
Okay.
I save it. The reason I save it is because then I can see, I can view how far it goes. It automatically saves it in download.
I don't see it.
I don't see it either. It's right, documents. There's a download on documents.
Okay, let's see what has happened. Save.
Yeah, click on save and go on view download. This is why I do it, because you can see, you can watch it going, watch it load.
Download. Well, You under door? You are under door?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the name of the computer. What it's under.
Okay. That is what it is.
Yeah.
I see.
That's why I do it, because if you don't know where the dickens it is, you don't know where it goes, but here it goes to the download, and you can always pick it up, or you can delete it from there, and it's all gone.
Okay. Now, okay, so checks text. I can't say that just yet. And that's yeah, okay, okay. So, see, what I want to do is fill them. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
and there's a fill hole. See the little fill hole?
Let me see. Okay.
You work with ink, you better do this. So many times I said, well, I'll be careful.
Yeah.
I get it on myself every time if I don't put the gloves on.
Really?
Get a little more.